all people on the earth had one language and the same words. When they traveled east, they found a valley in the land of Shinar and settled there. They said it is named Babel, because there the Lord mixed up the language of all the earth, and from there the Lord dispersed them over all the earth. These are Shem's descendants. When Shem was 205 years, and he died in Haran. Genesis 11:1-32 Seb.